The Cronut, a cross between a donut and a croissant, came to Decatur for the first time yesterday, where it generated some buzz at Dilly's Bakery downtown.
My name is Karen Yapson, and I'm the owner of Dilly's Bakery. It's something unique to the Decatur area. No one else is selling them right now, so we just thought it would be kind of something fun to offer to our customers.
What has been the response to having them?
We are already sold out.